In the early morning of July the 25th, emergency services were called to a fatal road accident involving multiple vehicles in Thailand's Nakhon Ratchasima. Rescuers had to use special equipment to extract a number of people from five heavily damaged vehicles, including a truck, three vans and a pickup truck. Police said the truck had made an illegal U-turn on an unlit section of road, causing the four fast-moving vehicles behind to slam into each other like a row of dominoes, killing six and injuring 13. 36-year-old Udomsak Sinin, the truck's driver, has been charged with three offences, including reckless driving.